Terve! This is me, Johanna, and this is the little auk, a small Arctic seabird. During each summer, one baby chick, if hatched, is reared by the little auk couple. Chick needs a lot of energy-rich food in order to grow. It is especially greedy for colonoid copepods containing a lot of lipids. Parents are challenged by the patchy marine environment where the localization of suitable prey may be difficult. How do they do it? How do they find food for their chick? Find out more in Montreal.